Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if icons are not showing up properly in your taskbar on Windows 10. So it should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So we're going to start by right-clicking on the taskbar and then select Task Manager. On the left side, you want to look for something that says a Windows Explorer. So go ahead and scroll down a bit underneath Background Processes. And I have to go a little bit further here. So underneath where it says Windows Processes, again, scroll down, it should say Windows Explorer. Select the Restart button right here. Don't worry if your screen goes black for a moment, it's no big deal. Should restart with that incident and see if the icons have now appeared. So hopefully that would have been able to resolve the problem like I said. So one more thing we can go ahead and try would be to open up the Start menu. Type in Settings. Alternatively, you can also select the gear icon on the left side where you hover over it. It should say Settings, so you can either search for it or left a little gear icon, whichever you prefer. Just want to open up the Settings window here. Left click on the personalization tile. Select taskbar on the left side. And then on the right, you want to scroll down a little bit. And then underneath the notification area, select which icons appear on the taskbar. Select that. And now at this point, you can turn on or off icons that are going to appear in the notification area. So just keep that in mind. Hopefully I would have been able to resolve your problem as well. So one more thing you can go ahead and try here would be to close out of here. Open up the Start menu, type in File Explorer, or you can open up the icon on your taskbar if you have it, and you just want to open that up. Left click on this PC on the left side. Double click on wherever disk Windows is installed on, so it should be the local disk, and in my case it's the C drive, so I'm going to go ahead and double click on that. I'm going to go ahead now and locate the users folder, so double click on that. Select the user account you're on, so select in my current user account. Double click on the app data folder. If the app data folder is not visible, you want to select the view tab up at the top here, and then check mark where it says hidden items, so make sure it's check marked in there. And then double click on the app data folder once it's available. Double click on the local folder. And now you want to locate the icon cache. So icon C-A-C-H-E. Right click on it. Select delete. Close out of here. Restart your computer. And hopefully I should have been able to resolve your problem as well. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.